गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ बैलेंस ऑफ पेमेंट चैप्टर. ओके, वी विल डू एमसीक्यूज. सो लुक एट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. बीयूपी बैलेंस ऑफ पेमेंट इज मेजर्ड एज, फर्स्ट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन विजिबल आइटम्स ऑफ एक्सपोर्ट्स एंड इम्पोर्ट्स, difference between invisible item of export and imports, difference between external and internal flow of gold, difference between all receipts of foreign exchange and payment of foreign exchange. Okay, so what is BOP? What is BOP? It is the difference between visible or invisible or external and internal. We include all these things. So what will be the answer? Answer is difference between all receipts of foreign exchange and balance of foreign exchange and payment of foreign exchange. All receipts of foreign exchange and payment of foreign exchange. Okay, as we say that BOP is the statement, or we can say monetary statement of monetary transaction of a country with the rest of the world. So it include all receipts of foreign exchange. Okay, so D is the right answer of this question. Look at the second question. Balance of payment is measured difference between export and import of goods, difference between import and export of services, difference between import and export of capital, difference between all exports and all import. So what is the answer? Balance of trade. What is the difference between balance of trade and balance of payment? Balance of payment shows the all transaction, receipts of all the transaction, but balance of trade include the difference between import and exports of goods. Okay, difference between exports and imports of goods means visible goods, okay, which can be seen while crossing the boundary of a country. So A is the right answer of this question. Okay, look at the next question. In which of the following categories are the transaction of balance of trade recorded? In which of the following category are the transaction of balance of trade recorded? Okay, so visible item, invisible, capital transfer, and all of these. Okay, so first is visible item. So what is balance of trade? Balance of trade is the difference between export and import of goods. So only visible items are included in balance of trade. So right answer is A, visible items. Okay, now look at the fourth question. Which of the following transactions are recorded in current account in the balance of payment? Which of the following transactions are recorded in the current account of the balance of payment? So import and export of goods and services, transfer from one country to other, both A and B, and none of these. So in current account we include export and import of goods, export and import of services, and current transfer means transfer payment, transfer from one country to other, one side payment we can say. Okay, so this include current account transaction recorded import and export of goods and services, transfer from one country to other, and both A and B. So the answer is C, both A and B, because it include also export and import of goods and services and transfer payments. Okay, now look at the next question. Which of the following item relate to BOP on capital account? So what is capital account? What we recorded in capital account? Foreign investment, loans, NRI, remittance, and all of these. So what we have studied in capital account? We study investment, two type of investment, FDI. Okay, FDI, FFI, FII, foreign institutional investment. Then we talk about the borrowing, okay, and NRI remittance, so, and also other flows. So answer will be D, all of these, okay. In capital account, we include foreign investment. In that two type of investment, we discuss FDI, FII, loan means borrowings, NRI remittance, okay, banking deposits, all these are included in capital account. Now next question, which of the following are not included in balance of trade? Means earlier, in earlier question we talked that which item is included. Now which item are not included in balance of trade? So first is payment of interest and dividend, then expenditure by the tourist, borrowing from rest of the world, all of these. So what is the right answer? First is payment of interest and dividend, expenditure by the tourist, this included in services, borrowing from the rest of the world, expenditure by the tourist. So we will not include all these items in balance of trade, because balance of trade shows the only difference between export and import of goods only, okay. So right answer of this question is D, all of these. All these items are not included in balance of trade. Okay. Now look at the next question. If the value of visible exports exceed the value of visible import, the balance relates. If value of visible exports means visible goods, only goods we can say, exceed the value of visible import. In simple we can say, if our exports of goods are greater than import of goods, so the balance relate to current account BOP, capital account BOP, balance of trade, none of these. Okay, you tell me what is the right answer, current account, capital account, balance of trade, or none of these. So what is the right question? See the question carefully. Visible goods only. So what is balance of trade? Balance of trade is the difference between exports of goods and imports of goods. So the answer is balance of trade. Okay. C is the right answer of this question. Next question. Balance of payment is in disequilibrium when first is current account balance plus capital account balance is not equal to zero. Second, current account balance plus capital account balance is some positive number. Third, capital account balance plus capital account balance is some negative number, all of these. So first, current account balance plus capital account balance is not equal to zero. It means, what it means? It means obviously our balance of payment is in equilibrium, and if current account balance plus capital account balance is equal to zero, then it means that our balance of payment is in equilibrium situation. So disequilibrium it is not equal. So obviously the answer will be first only. Okay. So what it mean, current account balance plus capital account balance plus some positive number. What it mean? It means this is also not our equilibrium situation, because current account balance plus capital account balance is in some positive number. What is this? This is the surplus disequilibrium. Okay, surplus. We can say surplus balance of payment, because our balance of payment is in some positive number. And the third statement is that capital account plus current account is some negative number. It means it is in deficit. Balance of payment is deficit. So if we talk only about the disequilibrium, balance of payment is in disequilibrium, then we can say current account balance plus capital account balance is not equal to zero, then we have disequilibrium situation. But if we are asked to surplus, then our BOP is in positive number, deficit negative number. So it is asked only balance of payment is in disequilibrium when all of these can occur. okay. So the right answer is the D, okay. Next question, disequilibrium in balance of payment leads to, disequilibrium in balance of payment leads to, first is increase in officially reserve with the RBI, decrease in the officially reserve with the RBI, both A and B. So what is the right answer? Obviously, it can be increase or it can be decrease, both will be the disequilibrium in balance of payment. So C is the right answer, okay. C is the right answer. Look at the next question. Autonomous items are related to those transactions which, autonomous items are related to those transactions which are determined by profit motive, are not concerned with the equilibrium status of balance of payment. Third, both A and B, and D, none of these. So what is the right answer? Autonomous items are determined by profit motive, by motive of profit we can say. Second, are not concerned with the equilibrium, because these are profit motive, so these are not concerned with the equilibrium status of the balance of payment. So A and B, both is the right answer, okay. So answer is C. Now look at the next question. Next question, accommodating items are those items of balance of payment which, first is, are not determined by consideration of profit, second, are considered by the positive or negative BOP status, lead to increase or decrease in officially reserve with the RBI, all of these. So what is the right answer? Read the question carefully again. First, are not determined by consideration of profit, obviously, right? Because in earlier question we talked that autonomous item are profit motive, then obviously accommodating item are not profit motive. Then, are conditioned by the positive or negative BOP status, obviously, if these are not profit motive, then these are conditioned by the positive or negative BOP status. Third, leads to increase or decrease in officially reserve with the RBI, and D is all of these. So D is the right answer, all of these, okay. Next question, causes of balance of payment imbalance relate to autonomous item, accommodating item, both A and B, and D is neither one nor B. So what is the answer? Causes of BOP, causes of BOP imbalance means balance of payment imbalance relate to autonomous item or accommodating item. So first is the right answer. Next, current account record transaction related to export and import of goods, non-factor, factor income, current transfer, all of these. So what is the right answer? Obviously, we include export and import of goods, non-factor, factor income also included, current transfer means one-side payments we include in current account. So current account record all these items, okay. So what is the right answer? D is the right answer, all of these, because it include export and import of goods, non-factor, factor income, current transfer, okay. Next question, if balance of trade is minus 600 crore and value of export is 500 crore, then the value of import will be, what will be value of import, means our balance of trade is in minus 600 and value of export is 500, then it means we will include, means we have 600 deficit, we deficit of 600 because 500 is exporting and 500 we are importing, and this 600 is minus trade deficit, it means it is in minus negative number. So this is our deficit balance. So if we add up 500 plus 600, then it is 1100. So our imports are 1100 and exports are 500, then we have minus 600 balance of trade because our exports are less than import. If balance of trade is showing a deficit of 200 crore and value of export is 700 crore, then the value of import would be, so what is the right answer? Value, balance of trade deficit is 200, value of export is 700, then value of import is 900. Okay, so these are some MCQs. So do these question. Okay, if you face any problem, any doubt, then you are free to ask. Thank you, students.